guys, welcome to the channel. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. We hope you're all enjoying your day, having an amazing day with friends and family. But we have new artist alert. Tell them who we got.
Guys, I'm super excited because I always beg for country on the channel and you guys have been helping me out. You guys sent in a lot of suggestions for the Oak Ridge Boys. So we're listening to a song called Elvira.
Elvira?
Yeah.
That sounds country. Elvira.
Everything about it. So I'm super, super excited. You guys said this is like early 80s country. So let's see what we're going to get into.
I'm always excited for country.
He's just always like,
Oak Ridge Boys, Elvira. If you are new, like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that post notification bell. But y'all asked for it, and y'all know the slogan. We got to give the people what they want. Elvira.
Elvira.
Hey.
Elvira. My heart's on fire for Elvira.
Hey.
Eyes that look like heaven. Lips like cherry wine. That girl can sure enough make my little light shine.
Okay.
I get a funny feeling up and down my spine. Cause I know that my Elvira's mine. So I'm singing Elvira.
This is low-key fire. I'm sorry. I can't hold it. It's just like the dun. It's like the up, the up, down.
I hate that you picked the most bumpkin dance to dance to.
The up and down. And it's cool because they're kind of saying it in between the up and down. It's like down the Elvira, and it goes back up.
Yeah, it's very country. But it's like country.
But they don't look like two. I mean, obviously the one guy in this picture.
They look country. But I like it because it's not in a hurry. It's got, like you said, it's got that nice little up and down kind of cadence to it. But just the song, you know, he says she's got the most beautiful eyes. It's just, it's a really,
it
really.
It needs a jug.
Yeah, it's fun to listen to.
Needs a jug.
Giddy up. Giddy up.
My favorite part.
That part right there may be one of the coolest parts in the whole entire song.
It's because it's got so much depth and
so
girth.
Much depth.
And I feel like you get that so much in old country. Like these male voices that have so much depth and girth. But that one is just like, woo, it's cool. And I just love that part of the song. It hits different. The whole song is fun.
It's fun.
Yeah, the whole song is fun. But for some reason, when you throw in that part, you're like, oh. Yeah, it's good.
Elvira. Elvira. My heart's on fire for Elvira. Giddy up.
to pause it right here because it's got to be the guy on the right with the deep voice. Like, just by looking at him, it's got to be that guy.
You could be wrong.
He's got the long... It's him. Drop down in the comments. Let me know if I'm right.
Guys, I love this because you guys know that I grew up very, very country, but we didn't listen to a lot of country. We listened to a lot of bluegrass. So being introduced to almost any decade of country for me is really fun because there's something about it that's relatable, and it gives you that down home, down south feeling. So that's why I'm gravitating so much to it. Guys, I would have listened to more.
I feel like this song is making me more country.
Really?
I feel like I didn't throw some old wheat in the side of my mouth.
That is not how we really are. That's not how we are.
I know. I just like messing with
you. You like messing with me.
I just like messing with y'all. Giddy up. Guys, I can't even hide it. That was fire. Like, I genuinely enjoyed that song. You could have taken the deep voice out, and it was still good. Like I said, the up and downs and the whole Elvira when they all came together. It was a super cool song.
The heart is on fire for Elvira. I liked it.
I wasn't sure about it going into it. Just the Oak Ridge Boys, you told me it was country. The song's name was Elvira.
The thing is I feel like with a lot of the older country, there's something about these songs that you'll never forget. You know?
No, yes.
There's a lot of them. Big Bad John, Poke Salad Annie, the one song about...
Hot Rod Lincoln.
Yeah, Hot Rod Lincoln. There's so many. Trailers for Celerant, Collect Call. Remember that one?
Yes.
They got so much character and they're so memorable and you just want to listen to them over and over again because they're fun. They're fun. So we definitely need more.
But guys, thank you so much for the suggestion. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing, guys, and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, to hit that subscribe button. You guys have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that, Oma.
Make somebody smile, y'all.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.